On May 8, 1541, Spanish conquistador Hernando de Soto and 400 troops reached the Mississippi, crossing the river at night to avoid the armed natives who patrolled the river in canoes. The conquistadors then headed into President Arkansas to search for gold. And this has been another 1 Minute History. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and hit that bell to see more content. And I'll see you in the next video.